You know, folks started dancing to Western music a long time ago. It started out in West Texas when people would get together at someone's house on a Saturday night and have a big dance. And the fellow that created the whole thing was Bob Rivers. Now, Bob played the fiddle. A lot of times he did those dances all by himself. He finally got himself enough money to hire himself a band. One guitar. But he didn't stop there, because he went on to organize and create the most famous Western band of all time. Bob Wills and his Texas Playmore! Thank you. and the immortal song faded round. Wyatt Aleman, Mr. Hallle.